Good morning, Christ the King! Good morning, Mr. Hoffer! Woo! Oh my gosh. This is one of the bow ties. Back up so you can get the full effect here. One of the morning bow ties I got for Principal's Appreciation Day. This thing is amazing. Thank you, Golombeskies. See? Look at this thing. It's huge! I love it. Well, welcome. It is Wednesday, May 6th. It's so good to see everybody. I gotta put that down. I can't hold it. It's too big. But welcome to Morning Assembly. God bless you. It's so good to see everyone. I'm gonna take my Hollywood Jack glasses off as we get ready to pray this morning. So we'll center ourselves and just remember that we're in God's presence as we begin this beautiful day together. Okay? In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, thank you for sending Jesus to be our Savior and our friend. Help us always to know Him, love Him, and serve Him in His kingdom. Help us to be our best in all that we do. Help us to be kind and think of others. We are a family in Christ. Thank you, God, that we are kids of the kingdom. Amen. Very good, CK. And as we think about the wonderful things we have in our life, we'll pray the Our Father together again, as we always do. Okay? But just remember the beautiful things that God gives us each and every day. And one of those being our wonderful community, our CK community, okay? So let's do this together. And just remember that God is with us always, okay? Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. And our prayer intentions this morning, we're going to continue to pray for all those people who are doing wonderful work for us and making what's happening in our outside world just possible, taking care of people, stocking shelves, doing anything they can to make sure our lives are continuing the way they're supposed to, okay? So all of our healthcare workers, our physicians, nurses, pharmacists, first responders, hospital staff, EMTs, those who work with the elderly, those who work with the sick, okay? Pray for all of our essential employees, especially those who work, who are part of our CK community, who go out to work every day and perform those essential functions. And I want to pray for our leaders today, that they continue to make wise decisions and that people abide by those decisions so that we can get back to normal more quickly, okay? And that's kind of a big prayer for today. So let's do that together as a CK community. And if you remember throughout the day, continue to say the Hail Mary for it, and we will add it, and it just, our intentions will get thrown up to God, and He'll take care of it, because God is good, okay? So let's do this together. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Very good. So, let's jump to the pledge this morning as we honor our country, okay, and those who serve it. So, hands over our hearts, as together we say, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Awesome. And, no love and serve, it's Teacher Appreciation Week, and remember, we love our CK teachers. Yes, we do. So, how do we honor them this week? Well, I think we know, love, and serve our teachers this week. That's amazing. Thank you to all of those who donated wonderful gifts to our teachers and put yard signs up. That's one way. In class, we can definitely honor our teachers by doing the right thing, being present, offering answers, getting our homework done on time. All of those things are honoring, knowing, loving, and serving our teachers. Okay? So, let's do this together. Every day, we do our best to know, love, and serve. Very good. No love and serve every day. It's awesome. Announcements. Oh, I get to put all my cool gear back on. Hold on. Announcements for today. Oh, let me grab my bow tie. This thing is so big. It's awesome. All right. So as we do announcements this morning, just remember talent show's coming up, and you need to have your submissions in by May 11th. So we have to get those done. Other announcements, spring greens are being picked up today. That's awesome. Just remind mom and dad, all right? And they can pick those up at school, and we'll put them in your car for you. Social distancing. Sweet. Okay. Let's see. Birthdays today. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to no one. No birthdays today. But we have some tomorrow in our community. Finally. Woo-woo. Okay. So no birthdays today, but we'll have some for tomorrow. Shout-outs for today. Oh, it is Teacher Appreciation Week. And I know some people might say that Mrs. B and Miss Heidi aren't teachers, but I think they are, because they teach you the right thing to do. They teach you how to interact with adults, okay? And they teach you valuable life lessons. So they're definitely teachers in my book, and they should be in yours. So shout out today, Miss Heidi, Mrs. B, it's to you, okay? Yeah, and I'm probably going to need your help in a little bit to get this bow tie off, because this thing's massive. So yeah, shout out to them. Have a great day today, all right? Joke of the day comes from my friend Owen Marvin. He sent this in. He wrote this himself. It's actually pretty dang funny. So let's get after it. What is a dog's favorite instrument? A trombone. Get it? Dogs love bones. Trombone. Owen, fantastic joke, buddy. We love you. Thank you for sharing. And remember, our character trait this week is what? Appreciation. That's right. So we need to appreciate all the awesome things that we have, show love to others, and when we do that, we show that we appreciate what they give us. So show appreciate somebody today. Mom or dad, sister or brother, a teacher. Okay? There's lots of ways we can appreciate people and show appreciation to God, because he gives us so many cool things. And in the end, remember this always: who loves you? And this is very serious. That's right. God loves you. God loves you so very much, okay? Have a fantastic day today, but take this bow tie off. Okay. Have a fantastic day today. Remember that God loves you. Remember that people at CK love you. I love you and miss you. Have an awesome day today, CK. Bye.